This is Video on Trial. The accused are... Case 1. Lady Gaga, you and I.
Man, it turns me on when a girl kisses me and her mouth tastes like whiskey. I think because it reminds me of my mother.
Case 2. David Guetta featuring Flo Rida and Nicki Minaj. Where them girls at?
Is there no one in his life that will tell him he needs to get a haircut? So what I'm saying is David needs to get a haircut.
Case 3. Pitbull featuring Mark Anthony. Reign Over Me.
Wow, I can't figure out a better way to embarrass Latinos at the same time.
Case 4. Foster the People, Helena B.
One of them is like swinging a dead cat. That's terrifying. You made your point right there, am I right? That better be a fake cat, by the way, or I'm going to make a phone call.
Case 5. Mindless Behavior, Mrs. Wright.
Just in case you're wondering, qualities that I'm looking for in Mrs. Wright? Don't be a Mrs., don't have a vagina, don't get your period, be a guy, and have a penis.
Case 1.
We're watching Lady Gaga's You and I, the song title that has the most unwarranted umlaut of all time. Look, if you're going to put an umlaut on anything you attach yourself to, you better be f***ing badass. You better be Motorhead or Motley Crue, not this f***ing shitty country song.
Since it came around. Haute couture silhouette, 1930s bride, bloody heels. Anyone else, I'd be like, who is this? What's going on? But it's like Gaga. It's like as normal as a 50 Cent video with a hoe on a hood of a car.
I wouldn't be taking dolls from creepy man in a van, all right? Candy, money, dolls, it's all a trick that I use on kids all the time. And it works every time. This time I'm not
living without you. So we open with Lady Gaga taking a nice country stroll with a nice breathy outfit. Seriously, doesn't she look like summer fun?
Oh, and that sun hat, by the way, it's okay, I get it, sun, but you don't have to block out, like, you know, the entire atmosphere.
How did she pick that hat out? Did she just go to some designer and was like, I'm looking for a hat that is also a solar panel and possibly a vegetable strainer? Well, I have just that hat. Come with me. Man, it turns me on when a girl kisses me and her mouth tastes like whiskey. I think because it reminds me of my mother.
Cut to cornfield, piano. Lady Gaga meets Gentleman Gaga.
Should I be concerned? Because Lady Gaga as a man looks just like my cousin Pedro. Did I indirectly say my cousin Pedro is ugly? Yes. Yes, I did. Wait, the first place you made love was the couch? Call me old-fashioned, but the first place I made love was in a vagina. Yeah, my girlfriend and I crawled inside a whale vagina and did it. This guy's like a mad scientist. He's like, I present to you Lady Gaga as a mermaid. And everyone's like, why is she still a butterface? And he's like, damn it! I'm a doctor, not a miracle worker.
I guess there's good reason why mermaids wear shells over their boobs, because underneath, they're horrifying.
You know, if a guy was actually hooking up with a mermaid, one of the first questions he'd ask would be, hey, can I stick it inside your gill slits?
OMG, he's totally having sex with a mermaid right now. And I don't mean to interrupt, but where are the holes?
Best thing about having sex with a mermaid? Always wet. Thank you. Thank you. I'll be here all week.
So I'm sure the boys noticed. She's got no nipples. Which, is that weird? I don't think I've ever seen a boob before. This is not exactly a great travel commercial for Nebraska, is it? Hey, come to Nebraska! Where we're working on breeding mermaids and half-robot women. Oh, we still got the corn!
Well, I'm glad that Gaga's finally giving a shout-out to the flyover states.
You know, you might be able to get away with dressing crazy in L.A. or New York, but this is Nebraska. I feel like in Nebraska, you can get beaten up for wearing sleeves.
What are you, some kind of queer? What are those arm jackets?
Lady Gaga, why does all your videos have to be so messed up? Would it hurt you to do something that's a little bland, a little boring, a little normal? Ask Taylor Swift. She'll show you how to make one. Burn.
I feel like at this point with Lady Gaga, they're just throwing random words into a hat, picking them out, and then just going with that. They're like, okay, this time we got a mermaid, drag king, and cornfield. So that's a lot to work with, right?
Is it just me, or does this song sound like country music? Well, she is kissing her brother, so I guess that's kind of like country. This song should be for Shania Twain. In fact, I wish this was Shania Twain.
When is Shania Twain going to show up in a half top? Is she going to be in leopard skin anytime soon?
All right, so you're a half robot in a cornfield.
That don't impress me much. Oh, totally crazy. Man, shirts, tight skirts. Whoa, wanna be free and feel the way I feel.
I'm not stopping. I'm going to continue.
Man, I feel like a woman. I don't.
I sense Lady Gaga to stop overcompensating for things that you're lacking. And I'm referring to your last video for Edge of Glory, not to your penis, which is huge.